That is so cool. Sawa sawa.
The fact that they're like moving in a lot. Like it's almost like almost single file.
Someone can dictate it,
I'll
and someone can
okay. All right. So we have one male, one female.
Sure. Keep the voice down.
Yeah. Okay. They both look like adults. And then the little ones.
There's three adults, at least.
Three adults?
I'd say body class two.
Focus. Focus.
So there's the dust bath one. That one. Well, okay, I'm doing this one. But the last one?
No, the one that they said was swimming is like scratches.
Oh, okay. Okay, so this
is. Crikey!
That's definitely a male. And it looks like both tusks are intact.
I think?
No, one of them's broken.
The one that was against the tree is definitely a male.
Yeah.
And the other one's a female.
Is it
swimming?
It was.
Okay. You keep saying,
no, we gotta do one at a time.
Yeah.
So the male is now all the way on the left.
Well, I think it's the male.
Okay, so next.
The female is scratching herself.
Okay, that female is
shading. Alright, gotta take some notes.
Thank you.
Get him. Get him. Yeah. And then there's this guy. Getting muddy. He's a dirty boy. Trunks are all muscle.
Oh, muscle. Yeah, it's like another arm, essentially. Dude, if we could move cartilage, that would be so cool.
Yeah, dude. Timbo. I think they're all female.
Yeah, exactly. Yep.
They're female.